Come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh, shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Back in Boston, they catch you tagging a wall like this, they beat the shit out of you. Or worse.
QZs sound like fun. Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them. But we need to get power to the gate first.
Okay, here we go.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did. Idiots. Just turning everyone against you. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression. Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did. I wonder what would have happened if I'd stayed. I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. But we should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Hey, Valiant Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies? Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
Bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.